Say that race may be behind the murder of a man who was beaten to death with a shovel. Bond was set at $500,000 for 27-year-old Morgan Barnhill this morning. He's charged with the murder of 25-year-old Etienne Murray. Murray died Friday after he was hit in the head with a shovel on Tuesday. Originally, Barnhill told police Murray was a burglar and he hit him in self-defense. It turns out the two men knew each other, and investigators say Barnhill believed Murray had stolen from him. An autopsy.